2016 JCB 3CX 15, I believe. County owned machine. This unit had like 2,600 hours showing, something like that. It's got a 4-in-1 bucket on it. Real handy. Enclosed cab with air conditioning. Just came in, gotta get it serviced out, all that, make sure everything's good with it. It's got a little bit longer reach than those dash 14 units, the 15s, just a little bit longer boom reach on it. Export to several countries. They really seem to do well for our customers. We get good support here on JCB parts. A lot of folks like to have this 4-in-1 split bucket, which this unit is equipped with that. Very handy option to have. Seems to run and work pretty good. No smoke. Engine sounds good. Transmission pulls great in all the gears, good brakes, no real bad slop in the pins or anything. You know, being a county-owned machine, we're usually under a pretty good maintenance program, so this is a pretty good one here for sure. 2016 JCB 3CX-15, longer reach option on the back, four-wheel drive, 4-in-1 split bucket. Cab with air conditioning and heat, 2,500 hours.